Right now, with each specially marked 22-ounce Slurpee, you can get a free triple play baseball action coin. Each coin features three of your favorite major league stars. There are 16 coins in all, one free with every large Slurpee at 7-Eleven.
I was safe, wasn't I, Dad?
Do you know that your eyes get lazy if you sit too close to the TV set? Move back. A little more. Okay, that looks about 6 feet from the set. You can remember how far 6 feet is if you look for a special mark, maybe that chair. Now, every time you sit down to watch TV, line up with your special mark, because no one wants to have lazy eyes.
I like to say hello and welcome you.
I'm Randy Berto asking you not to gamble with a tornado. When a tornado watch is issued from the National Weather Service, stay alert and inform your family and friends. Be sure to watch TV 50. We are your lifeline for storm bulletins and safety information. Most importantly, be ready to take shelter when a tornado warning is issued. There may not be a tornado in your future, but don't bet your life on it. This tornado safety message is brought to you by your friends at TV 50.
Marvin's Marvelous Mechanical Museum.
This band are sensational.
I love you.
I love you too. Television.
We do a lot of things that I would consider to be serious.
Is it natural ketchup? Yeah!
So does everybody love hot blondes?
Are you honking on the phone?
Mediocre.
Battle Creek, Michigan, eh?
Cereal.
I don't know.
We
need to see where cereal's made.
Whoa, Santa Scarecrow. Wow. He's smoking something?
I'm gonna need some autographs.
This is kind of a dream come
There's
true.
There's Tony the Tiger.
There he is.
They're good enough.
It's closed.
Whoa!
Good. Oh, no.
It's doors for good? We apologize? Is that how you spell apologize?
No, and the it's is a grammatical error as well.
This is disappointing on so many levels.
And where's that gas station?
I want to tell you boys a story.
Thank you.
Don't try and stop me! I'm gonna do it! Nothing you say can change my...
Welcome to Marvin's Marvelous Mechanical Museum.
A lot of people's favorite. Spanish Inquisition. Tortured by flogging, by iron bolting, by cutting the head off, by stretching. A disgusting spectacle.
There's a picture of the truck I used to have for parades up there. There's a picture of the 1936 Freaks from the Barnum Bailey Circus.